you want to invest in something with minimum risk and guaranteed big returns, invest in yourself. I repeat, if you want to invest in something with minimum risk and guaranteed big returns, invest in yourself. I am Bhagyashree, student of Dhruva College of Management. I want to share a few memorable moments in my life journey. Firstly, from my childhood. Childhood days are the most cherished days of everyone's life, where mistakes are forgiven and where we enjoy for our little things and where there are no complexities, etc. So my childhood was went very well, and I was so studious when I was small. Studious in the sense I used to love going to school. So every day I used to wake up in the morning and I used to get up and get ready to go to school. And after coming back from my school, I used to share each and every moment with my mom. At least I used to spend 1 hour to share everything what happened in the school. So I didn't remember this memory, but my mom used to tell me this story every day. Like my first day when I was going to the school, that day every child, small children, they were crying, but I'm the only person who was smiling and going to the classroom. So this was a thing my mom used to share with me. And another moment which is most memorable was my summer vacations, where I used to spend at least a month with my grandparents, with all my family members, with all my cousins, everything, going for a picnic. We used to pack food and go to a picnic, and flying kites on the terrace with my grandparents. That was the most memorable moments in my summer vacations. That's how my schooling all went. And nevertheless, all the childhood memories will be there in ourselves. And secondly, coming to my intermediate, I was happened to take MEC to do my CPT. So my 2 year was a busy period, because morning I used to have my intermediate classes and followed by CPT classes. So somehow in the second year, due to my college financial status, they couldn't able to give a CPT coaching properly for us. And after my intermediate, when I have appeared for a CPT exam, unfortunately I couldn't clear it. And I understood that this is definitely not being a cakewalk for me to complete it and complete the CA. As per my parents' suggestion, I have joined my BBM course in St. Anne's College for Women. This is how my intermediate all went. 2 years, I couldn't make much memories in my intermediate. Thirdly, coming to my degree, this was the place where I made so many memories. So in my degree, that was a beautiful moment happened to me, actually, to say. There were so many memories. I would like to share one of them as a CSR activity. College used to conduct it every year. 3 years I have participated in the event. What is this event is about? So the event is all about 2 to 3 government school students used to come to a college, and each one of us used to guide one of the student till the end of the day. So the event consists of the motivation speeches by our faculties, and we used to entertain them by cultural activities and give them a career guidance, and we used to conduct a games for them. And the lunch. Lunch was the most beautiful thing. We used to bring lunch boxes for them, and we used to have lunch together, and followed by gift prize distribution, whoever won in the games. So this is how the day used to end. So this was the most memorable moment in my college days. And one more thing is joining Yuvata NGO. This Yuvata, what is Yuvata? Yuvata, the name itself states that it is run by your students, actually. How I got to know this is, while I'm scrolling down to an Instagram page, there I was happened to see this page, which was so impressive. The students were helping students were helping the people who were needy. So they have taken 2 to 3 foster homes, and there are so different age groups of children were there. They were supporting them by providing career guidance, celebrating festivals with them, and distribution of books. Every minute things, they were taking care of minute things. And the more, and one more beautiful thing is they never asked any of us to give money. The only thing they asked is give your time. So by spending time, you can do much more than required. So that is where I was impressed, and the next minute after scrolling down the Instagram and reading all the things, I have joined it. And the very next day they called me for an meeting and they explained to me what exactly they are going to do. So that is where I joined, and from then I used to spend every Sunday with the children. I used to stay in Lingampally and the foster home sit in Secunderabad. So it will take almost 1 hour to go, 1.5 hour to go, morning and evening. That is the only day I used to take rest, but still I used to spend my time with them. So morning, evening, by the time I reached my home, at least it would have been 8 or 9. Even though my mom used to home bad at me, I used to enjoy. So those were called Super Sundays. That is the most memorable moment happened. And coming to the final year of my degree, I got placed in an MNC. Although I have appeared for a MAT exam, but still I prefer to join an MBA, considering that after a year I can do my MBA. So since I love to be an independent woman, I did not miss an opportunity to work in an MNC. That's why I have joined. Thirdly, coming to my work experience. In my work experience, I have learned so many things. Mainly, the importance of being disciplined, networking, how to talk with the people, how to improve your skills, and I have built the confidence to talk in a group. So I have learned so many new things, and I have given my 100% in my work experience. I have also won best performance awards in my work experience. And that's how I have decided, I have realized my passion for an HR. So that's when I decided to improve my management abilities and groom up my skills so that I can do much more better than this, what I'm doing now. Now, I am in a process of building myself to build my future in the way I love. So in closing, I would like to say, invest in yourself, that will pay you a best interest. Bhagyashree for you.